In this tutorial, I'll show you a simple way to color grade videos in After Effects, so let's get to it. So here we are in After Effects, I've got this video as the example. I'm going to open the effects and presets window and search for lumetri color effect, then add it to the video. Then head over to the effect controls panel. And here, since we're using the lumetri color effect, the method shown in the video will work the same way inside of Premiere Pro, so just keep that in mind. Now I'm going to open the basic correction settings, and the settings we're going to apply will vary depending on the footage you're going to use. In my example here, you can see that we have a lot of highlights in the sky and a lot of bright areas. So the first thing I'd love to do is to bring those highlights down, and we can do that via the highlights slider. So I'm going to decrease the highlights into negatives until I see some details in the bright areas of the video. So maybe negative 90 should do the job. If we toggle this off, this is what we had previously, and this is what we have now. So we have added some details around the mountain and in the reflection on the water over here. Now I'm also going to decrease the shadows slightly, not too much, just to darken the shadows to maybe negative 40. And after doing those adjustments, the brightness of the video will drop down and may appear a bit dark. And to bring back the brightness of the video, you can increase the exposure by a tiny bit, maybe 0.5, and that will bring the overall brightness of the video up. Now, as for the whites and blacks, I suggest you do not move those too much because you might end up crushing them, which means that you will lose details in the brightest and in the darkest areas of the video. So let me show you what I mean by this. So if you look closely at this area, like you can see, it is completely black and these are the darkest areas of the video. You can still see some trees and branches. So if I decrease the blacks further like that, you can see now we are losing all of the details. We no longer see those tree branches, the trees, and which means that we're crushing the black, so there is no need to reduce them. So I'm going to bring it back to zero and keep it as it is. And same goes for the whites, because there's no need to increase them because we've tried to recover the details by reducing the highlights. So I'm going to leave both at zero. Now, after doing those adjustments, we can add different color tint to shadows and highlights separately. And we can do that via the creative section. So open that. And here we have the sliders for the shadow and the highlight. And this comes down to your personal preference, but I personally love to add a touch of blue to the shadows. So I'm going to drag this toward blue, not too much, just somewhere around here. And a touch of orange to the highlights to make them a bit warmer. So this is how the image looks at the moment. So if we toggle this off, this is what it was before, and this is what we have now. So if the video still appears a bit dark to you, you can always increase the exposure further to maybe 0.8 to boost the brightness. And now after making all of the adjustments, we can save these settings as a preset so that we can easily add them to a different video in a future project. So for that, we need to select the lumetri color in the effect controls panel, then go up to animation, save animation preset, and here give it a name you like, then click save. And now if I go into the effects and presets, I'm going to remove this, open animation presets, user presets, and you should find it here. So color grading. Now if I select this video and remove the lumetri color effect from it, so it doesn't have any effects on, I'm going to drag and drop the color grading on top of the video, and instantly we are getting the same look that we've been adjusting the lumetri color for. So basic correction, you can see the same settings, and you can create as many variations of this as you wish and add them to different videos in your upcoming projects. And this was the simple way to color grade videos in After Effects as well as in Premiere Pro. I hope you enjoyed and learned something new. Thank you guys for watching. See you in the next one. Peace out.